If you want to know how to enter Windows Recovery Environment or Recovery Mode, you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on how to do so. This is the Windows Club. The Windows Recovery Environment is a companion operating system installed alongside Windows 11 or 10 in a separate partition. It can help us with troubleshooting, recovery, or booting from external media such as a USB stick. Windows RE can repair common issues that cause an unbootable operating system. Microsoft has also made it possible for the IT admin to customize it. Windows RE is pre-installed on the OS, so you don't need to create a bootable USB or ISO when troubleshooting. Let's get started. How to enter Windows Recovery Environment or Recovery Mode? Since Windows RE is pre-installed in Windows 11 or 10, you can boot into it. There are multiple ways to do it. If you are stuck on the login screen, click on the shutdown button and then choose to restart holding down the Shift key. Method 1. Enter Windows Recovery Environment or Recovery Mode from Settings. When inside Windows, go to Start, select Settings. From the System tab, select Recovery. Under Advanced Startup, click Restart Now. Method 2. Enter Windows Recovery Environment or Recovery Mode using Command Prompt. You can use a recovery media to boot into Windows RE. Execute /boot tor in an elevated command prompt and restart the device to boot into WinRE. To do that, type cmd in the Windows search and choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Now type /boot tor in the elevated command prompt window and press enter. Next, execute shutdown /r/O in an elevated command prompt and restart the device to boot into WinRE instead of Windows 11 or 10. Method 3. Enter Windows Recovery Environment or Recovery Mode directly. Some OEMs, after a hardware recovery button or combination to boot directly into Windows RE. It is useful when facing a BSOD and you don't have recovery media. After following any of these, you will have two options in the boot menu. The first is to boot into Windows RE and the second to boot normally into the Windows OS. The local copy of Windows RE gets an update as part of the OS updates. Usually, a newer version of the Windows RE image replaces the existing one. Windows RE can launch itself in emergency cases. There are specific scenarios where the boot process can identify an issue. When it does that, it will boot the computer directly into Windows RE, like two consecutive failed attempts to start Windows. When the computer abruptly shuts down more than twice and within 2 minutes of the boot process, you can check with this link. Secure boot error. You can check with this link BitLocker error on touch-only devices. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.